I am a country servant serving in Killarne, in a place they call New Hamilton, a grand old-fashioned town. 'Twas early in the morning at the hour of three when I set off for Clady, the old grey mare and me. In the corner of the street a bus I chanced to pass, and in the corner of the bus I spied a country lass. Says I, "My bonny fair maid, will you come along with me? I'm going the road to Clady, the old grey mare and me." Cheeks as red as roses, eyes a bonny blue, dancing, glancing, pierced me through and through. She fairly won my fancy, stole away my heart, jogging along to Clady on the sour milk cart. Well, I asked her up beside me, and on the cart she sat. I slipped an arm around her waist, we soon fell into chat. The birds in the bushes, sweetly they did sing, the blackbirds and the thrushes, how they made the forest ring. Cheeks as red as roses, eyes a bonny blue, dancing, glancing, pierced me through and through. She fairly won my fancy, stole away my heart, jogging along to Clady on the sour milk cart. You've heard of lords and ladies making love in shady bowers, and how they wooed a while among the roses and the flowers. I'll never forget that morning when Cupid shot his dart, jogging along to Clady on the sour milk cart. Cheeks as red as roses, eyes a bonny blue, dancing, glancing, pierced me through and through. She fairly won my fancy, stole away my heart, jogging along to Clady on the sour milk cart. Cheeks as red as roses, eyes a bonny blue, dancing, glancing, pierced me through and through. She fairly won my fancy, stole away my heart, jogging along to Clady on the sour milk cart. Jogging along to Clady on the sour milk cart.